which invaded our giant Lake Kariba. Someone introduced it into it, and we are not sure where it came from, but originally it's from Australia.
Mazino does.
In between this.
Okay.
This is a male. There are two ways of telling what sex it is. Can I my clothes? I got that. Any red banana. It's a male. It's a straight male. There's no two ways about it. But panogansa kuta is zvakada so zinema female organs food. Mungatarisa apa. And it is you is female.
Unosaita marisa cha kupima kutiza.
So at one case we counted Mazai where they went up to 1,000.2.
So in 2 days?
So how do they enjoy that? They don't enjoy.
Very few organisms do that for
leisure.
Maybe humans and
dolphins.
And dolphins.
I'm gonna this last pair of hind legs. Protrusions. Those are the things that they use. To fertilize the eggs.
There are so many females. They also do
it.
Like
and then it's
And in terms of growth, do the females also grow to this size?
They may, depending on the series. But males, I've seen big males.
It's certain it came from Zambia.
What is certain it came from somewhere, but where exactly?
Still not known. But there's a certain white guy who claimed it in Diaga.